brown french for the rice. We need a stick of butter. And we're gonna use 2 cups of rice. You wanna make sure it melts before you put the rice, so don't put it in there yet. I got another pot here with 3 cups of water, and I'm gonna put another cup of water in my blender, and I'm gonna throw 2 tomatoes, blend them up, and then put them in here. For my friends, put 2 tomatoes with a cup of water, blend them up. All right, after it's nice and blended, just throw it here in the water. We're gonna go ahead and season all these for the rice. That way, when the rice is cooked, we just dump that in there and it should be done. All right, for this season, all you need is a spoon of garlic, a spoon of salt, and 2 spoons of this shit that I can never say. Maybe one day I will learn. Not today. There you go. Our butter is melted. Go ahead and throw your rice in there. This is 2 cups of rice, so we got 4 cups of water. You just want to get a little color on it, so make sure you don't burn it. All right, my friends, this rice is getting a little color. Go ahead and throw your onions and tomatoes. A couple small tomato and like a quarter of an onion. We're just gonna let this fry for a couple minutes, and then we're gonna add our water in here. Right, amigos, this has been cooking for about 2 minutes. Add your water slowly, otherwise you're gonna burn yourself. There you go, we're gonna let this boil for like 2 minutes. We're gonna turn it down to low. And I'll show you what's the next step. Right, my friends, this has been cooking for about 2 minutes. I'm gonna turn it all the way to low. Put the lid on there. We're gonna let this cook for about 25 minutes. And then we're gonna turn it off and just let it sit another 25 minutes in there. Drink some beer. Right, my friends, let's get ready to start making this cheese dip. You're gonna need 2 cups of milk. We're gonna let this get to a boil. After it gets to a boil, we're gonna start adding cheese. Stir it at the same time, and then we're gonna add a little bit of jalapeno juice. That's all it takes, my friends. Simple and easy. All right, amigos, this milk is about to get start boiling. Let's go ahead and start adding some cheese. Turn it down, that way you don't burn it, all the way to the low. What you want to do, you just want to get the cheese melted, so just keep stirring. You keep adding cheese as much as you want, as thick as you want. For my friends, we done melted all this cheese. Just add a little bit of jalapeno juice. And just mix it in there, and that's all you need. It should be done. My friends, time to start frying these beans, or re-frying these beans. All you need is a little bit of lard. As you can tell, it's getting really hot, so let's go ahead and add our beans. We're gonna cook this for a few minutes just to let them get nice and hot. Then we're gonna smash them. It's time for a shot, my friends. I just wanna know what happened that, used to be the cameraman only took one every now and then. Now I'm getting stuck taking one every time. Good stuff. Prime goes, this has been cooking for about a couple minutes. We're gonna add a little bit of chili powder just to give it a little kick. I like them a little spicy. Just a little bit. We're gonna start smashing this. I kind of forgot my smasher, so I'm gonna do it old style like my mama used to do it. Just get your damn cup and smash the fuck out of them. For my friends, it's been cooking for about 25 minutes. Let's just give it a little stir. There you go. We're gonna turn this off. We're just gonna let it sit there for another 25 minutes and it should be done. Let's get back to the beans. The beans are looking really good, so just go ahead and turn them off. And they're done, my friend. Well, my friends, time to chop these tomatoes. All you gotta do is just go like this. And there you have it, my friend. Just put it on your plate. And keep chopping. Next thing is the onion, do the same thing. And there you have it, my friend. This is the easiest way to chop these damn onions because they're making me cry. Well, my friends, time to chop these lettuce. Let me show you the quickest way. All you gotta do is just use a sharp knife. There you have it, my friend. This is how you chop these lettuce. Probably wondering about my plates. Christmas just got over and I still got a bunch of plates left over, so I'm just gonna use them. Well, amigos, last thing we gotta do is chop our avocados. What you wanna do is just cut it in half. We can use this.
Hey, Gringos, what's going on?
This is my friend Sasquatch. You probably remember him from our videos, our first video that we made, crawfish. This Sasquatch, he finally kinda cleaned up a little bit. And are you scared of the knife or something?
Just a little bit.
Well, we actually was about to take a shot, so let's take a shot. Get your shot,
buddy. Okay. Hey, be sure to like and subscribe our videos. Somewhere up here, don't know. Check me out in the first one, it's fucking awesome.
There you go. Let's go ahead and take a shot.
Oh, shit.
Fuck the avocados.
Say, fuck the avocados, then. I guess we'll just take the shots.
Great day, amigos.
Hey, salud.
Woo. Yeah. All right, I guess I finished the video chopping avocados. You just want to make a little slice in here. This is the easiest way. Just grab a big-ass spoon. There you go. We're gonna do the same to all of them. All right, my friends, let's start season this steak before we cook it. All we need is a little bit of black pepper. Damn, these motherfuckers don't wanna come out. A little bit of garlic. I know it looks like a lot, but that's a pretty good size steak. A little bit of salt. Just push it in there. Do the same on the other side to all three of them. And we see you in the grill or on the stove. From my friends, time to start cooking these steaks. Just get some, any kind of oil really works. Just throw them puppies in there. Make sure you turn your vent hood on, otherwise this shit is gonna smoke the whole house. Ramigos, I added a little bit of butter just to give it a little extra juice. Go ahead and start flipping this steak. Ooh. Get the butter all the way in there. We're gonna cook this for another 3 minutes on this side. That should be ready. Go ahead and take them out. We're gonna let this rest for about 10 minutes and then we're gonna start chopping. From my friends, time to start chopping these steaks before we get to eat. We're gonna chop a little slice. Look at all the juice. Yeah, we're gonna save all that and just make a little slice and throw them back in there. Look at the color in the meat. Yeah, baby. Look at that.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that, beautiful.
Ooh. We're gonna do the same to all of them, and then we're gonna be ready to start making our burritos.
Goddamn motherfucker.
You ever any drunk Sasquatch?
Not really.
You haven't even poured that one.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the other one at, jackass?
Well, amigos, time to warm up this big ass tortilla. Throw in your comal. They'll get warm and toasty. Ramigos, you see it bubbling? That means it's ready. Let's make a burrito. Time for a shot first. My friend Sasquatch, he wants to get drunk for some reason, so let's go.
Never.
Come on, cameraman, you got one too?
Oh, hell. Shit.
Right, hey, cheers, amigos.
Good stuff.
There you have it, my friend. Right, my friends, our burritos are done. Time to smash. Look at this baby. You got all the stuff in there, steak, rice, beans, tomatoes, onions, lettuce, jalapenos, medium rare steak. Woo wee! Let's see how good this. Even, we put some cheese dip in there too. Fuck.